Yes, Sri Bhagavan. Yes.
Namaste, love you all. So today we would start a new process, a process that we have been doing in India for the first time, but we would be doing it abroad. This process should dramatically speed up things. The objective of this process is to help you realize, first of all, that the universe is alive, conscious, and fully aware of what's going on. I repeat, to help you realize that the universe is alive, conscious, and fully aware of what is going on. In this process, traumas, fears, all this would be overcome very, very fast, at an unbelievable speed. This process is meant to speed up the process of awakening. And to move closer to God. About God, I would be speaking the coming weeks. The process would begin once you move into a dark room or you have darkened this room where you are currently staying. What you are going to do is, you are right now seeing me on the screens. Now, the next few moments, I am going to move my presence to where you are. You would feel the presence and soak in the presence. The presence would do everything else. Your contribution is just to be sensitive to the presence. That's all. It's a very, very powerful process, but there is no need for you to have any kind of fear whatsoever. To begin with, we'll be very, very gentle and then we will intensify it when it becomes great joy and bliss. Those of you who have been doing the sadhanas seriously would get a lot from this process. I would recommend that you be in this process for at least 14 minutes. You could stay for longer durations if you want to. I would keep the presence going for the next few hours. You could stay as long as it's possible for you, minimum being 14 minutes. And of course, if you cannot take it any longer, you could discontinue it. So I would soon be going off the screens, and you could either darken the space or you could move into a darker room. And a few moments later, I would come in. I would myself come in as the presence. Before that, I'll give you an idiksha for a short while. We will soon start. Love you all. Love you.